OU President James Gallogly adamantly denying remarks attributed to him in the Norman transcript. The newspaper reporting Gallogly told a senior university administrator to deliver this message to his predecessor David Boren, which included, quote, "If he ever crosses me again, I will destroy him."
I came to help continue that work that David Boren started, that great foundation.
This was Gallogly in March, months before the alleged message. The Norman transcript cites multiple anonymous sources confirming it happened after Boren sent the publication an op-ed defending OU's finances, which Gallogly has been critical of. But in a statement to News 4 Wednesday, Gallogly said in part, quote, "I would never threaten President Boren or anyone else for that matter. President Boren and I have been friends, partners, and collaborators for decades to help advance a mission of the University of Oklahoma." However, Boren tells us a different story.
It makes me feel very good to know that the university is going to be in good hands in the future.
That was the former OU president earlier this year. He claims the message in question was delivered to him as reported. He tells us in a statement, quote, "I do not want to engage in name-calling and disparaging remarks. I have tried to get along with everyone in my 50 years of public service."